My name is Hans Jakob Wagner.
Hi, my name is Hans Jakob Wagner. I work at the University of Stuttgart at the Institute for Computational Design and Construction. Our main research focus is on how new technologies can be used in timber construction. We try to integrate robotic manufacturing into architecture and construction work, and to develop completely new construction systems and material systems.
My name is Matthias Buck.
My name is Matthias Buck. I work at BEC GmbH and I'm the managing director there. We build robot systems and integrate robots into systems that are very complex. We have been partners with the University of Stuttgart and ICD for many years.
We made the Bundesgartenschau exhibition hall in the town of Schwäbisch-Gmünd. That was also a segmented wooden bowl, and it was very well received. Then we started the next project, this time from the Bundesgartenschau horticulture show. The bowl is built from individual segments. These are all unique pieces, adapted to the respective position in the shell. That in turn has a connection with Industry 4.0, because in our case, each segment is tailor-made for the respective situation.
The robots take plates and beam components, stick them together, nail them together, and trim them at the ends. There is also a milling process that allows all modules to be screwed together. In principle, the big challenge is that each of the components is individually manufactured.
The robot is necessary on the one hand for milling, where we have to be very precise. The segments will finally be with a dimensional tolerance of less than 0.3 millimeters. Furthermore, gluing and applying the segments is much easier in automated production, especially since the segments have a weight of up to 200 kilograms. Which would simply be too heavy to lift with a human hand.
In my view, the strengths of KUKA products are the openness of the controller and the interfaces that are offered. Here, for example, we have the option of manipulating in real time, which makes it possible to be able to manufacture individually.
The challenge in the project was to develop and design an automated manufacturing platform that could produce these segments reliably and economically.
In principle, we would like to learn from the project how the construction industry thinks, how the timber construction industry thinks, and draw conclusions in order to be prepared for future applications in this area. We believe that the construction industry and the timber construction industry are not very automated yet, but offer a high level of automation potential. And with such outstanding projects like this one, we want to unlock future potential.
Intelligenz.